Frosty the snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, and his eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman made the children laugh and play, and were they surprised when before their eyes it came to light that day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Whoa! Frosty the snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same high as you and me. Frosty the snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away." He died. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, "Catch me if you can." He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when